Fusion 360 versus FreeCAD. Let's compare between Fusion 360 and FreeCAD to see which one is best. So let's keep it quick and simple. Fusion 360 is made by Autodesk. It's a cloud-based tool for 3D modeling, animation, and even manufacturing. It's super easy to use with a clean interface, and it's also perfect for beginners. Students can get it for free with an educational license, but it needs a good internet connection and a decent computer. It's great for team projects since you can share designs online, plus it handles complex designs like a champ. Next, we have FreeCAD. This is a free open source 3D modeling tool, no cost, no catch. It works on Windows, Mac, Linux, and you don't need the internet. It's awesome for tinkering with designs since you can tweak the code, but it's trickier to learn and the interface feels a bit old school. It's solid for basic projects, especially if you are into mechanical or printable designs. So which is better for students? If we talk about the cost, then FreeCAD wins because it's totally free forever. But Fusion 360 is free for students, but only while you're in school. Fusion 360 is way easier to pick up with this modern look and tons of tutorials. FreeCAD has a steeper learning curve. If you're new to CAD and want something easy with pro features, you can go with Fusion 360. And if you love free software and don't mind learning free CADs, then you can pick that. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.